enemies are real.
Yes.
The other day when I was checking my Bible, I saw how a man, one man, remote controlled an entire nation. Controlling an entire nation with familiar spirit. The spirit of sorcery, necromancers. In Acts chapter 8, from verse 9 to 11, Acts chapter 8, from verse 9 to 11, the Bible said there is a certain man, his name is called Simon, which before time in the same city, he used what? Sorcery, diabolical power, necromancer, and he has bewitched the people of Samaria, giving out that himself was a great one. Verse 10, the Bible said, to whom the entire city, everyone in the city, from the small to the greatest, they gave a saying to him that this man is a great power of God. Verse 11, and to him they had regard, because that for a long time he has controlled them, he has bewitched them with sorcery. Only one man having control over a full nation, my God, controlling the president, controlling the governors, controlling the legislators, controlling the executives. In families, they are there. Every family, from America to London, from London to Canada, from Canada to France, from France to Asia, from Asia to Middle East, from Middle East to Africa, there are powers that your forefathers have already used that is controlling your family. If you are not with God, then the devil will continue to remote control you. And when they remote control you, they remote control you to their advantage. Have you seen people walking in the town, but it is somebody in the village that is prospering, that is eating the fruit of their labor? Have you seen people in the town? They are working endlessly, but they have nothing to show, but somebody somewhere is enjoying everything they are working for. Why? Because they have been spiritually remote controlled. They have been spiritually remote controlled. They are there doing all manner of evil, using familiar spirit, using sorcery, using witchcraft, using necromancer, using conjuration to bring people down. I have come to announce to you, if there be any force that is controlling you, either from your village, either from the town, either from your neighborhood, either from anywhere, but any powers controlling you on the negative, from today in the name of Jesus, those powers are broken. Church, I don't like your amen at all today. If you know your Bible very well, in 1 Samuel chapter 28, from verse 7 to 12, 1 Samuel 28 from verse 7 to 12, the Bible says, Saul disguised himself and went to a woman who uses familiar spirit, and he said to the woman, he said, bring me up Samuel. What? Samuel was dead, but somebody has a spiritual power, familiar spirit, to bring up the spirit of a dead man. Then what of you that you are living? That's why many people's destiny today, somebody sits somewhere and summon you inside one calabash, summon you inside one pot, and you appear. They took you there and you are dead physically. Spiritual remote control. Saul said to the woman, say, bring me up Samuel. Bring up to me Samuel. Bring me up Samuel. From verse 10, the woman was able to summon the spirit of Samuel. The woman summoned the spirit of Samuel. The woman summoned the spirit of Samuel. Samuel appeared. But you know what happened? Immediately Samuel appeared, the woman began to cry. Immediately Samuel appeared, the woman cried. The Bible said, when the woman saw Samuel, she cried with a loud voice. Come on, hear me, everybody. It's not everybody's spirit that you can command. It's not everybody you can bring forth. There are people, when you call their name, you will begin to cry. There are people, whether if you see them physically or spiritually, you will begin to cry. Not everybody is my mind. There are people that are fire. The Bible says, he maketh his ministers, they become flaming fire. You can't command fire. Fire will burn you. When the woman summoned Samuel, as soon as she saw Samuel, she began to cry. I have come to speak to somebody today. My Bible said to me, Jesus I know, Paul I know. But you, who are you? From today, upon any altar, any satanic altar, anywhere they command your spirit, anywhere they call your name, fire will appear there.